Ciao a tutti, my name is Francesco and I work for the Agenzia Informazione e Sicurezza Esterna. This is the Italian Foreign Secret Service Agency. And today I show you about my car. This one is a Maserati Levante Grand Sport with 350 horsepower. I buy it because it is everything you need. Lots of space, fast, and it looks good, and it's Italian.
Allora, you want to know why I take Levante and not Gran Turismo or Alfa Romeo, Lancia, something like this? Because this one has a lot of space in the back, and because it's big, and because it can go off-road. And it looks good, and it sounds good, and because it's a big SUV, it can still do this. Mamma mia! Everybody says, but Francesco, Gran Turismo also has a space. It's got the two seats in the back, lots of people can sit. Okay, yes, of course, but no doors. And I need a lot of space because I take my mama also, and she don't want to climb over the seat and all this, huh? Maserati does a lot of association, and this is good because this car has a Ferrari engine, it has the gearbox from a Jeep for the off-road, and everything else is made by Maserati. But you have the sound system from Chrysler 300C, which is very good, and everything else. And I like this because you have the best of everything. This car is the only car you need in your whole life. But you say a lot of Francesco, Porsche also makes beautiful cars. Yes, Porsche makes beautiful cars. Their cars are perfect and their cars are very detailed and all this. But the Porsche is a car for people to go to the airport with Lufthansa first class. This is why you don't see a Maserati taking people to the airport. Because Maserati is more than just for businessmen. Maserati is emotion. It is emotional. It is a journey when you drive a Maserati. A Porsche, anybody can drive a Porsche, but you have to be a character to drive a Maserati, yeah. Ma please, come on! And this is why for me as a person and for my job I need to drive a Maserati. Grazie a tutti, I'll see you next time, eh? Ciao!